Hello, everybody, gamers. Did you hear DMZ? Level up. As you know. That's my goal. Get hurt. Now I'm just trying to level up. Trying to level up some of these guns as well. I'm not going to do a long game here. I got a lot of time. I seriously suggest that. Wonder when the next, like, weekend is. I love how my computer
is. Welcome to Almazra. Explore, secure intel, and loot to gain access to new missions. Enemy threat is high, so expect contact.
Okay,
1, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert. Cash reward contracts on your TAC map.
Take it.
Enemy operator secured a weapons case. Ultra One, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
So you hella slow with the bottom. I don't know if it's gonna affect anything. What? Nothing here. I'm not talking to you, Dad. I'm recording. What's the assumption I'm talking to you?
Mazra. Exploring, moving, and securing intel will open access to missions and targets. Expect resistance from local forces. Watch for other operators in the AO. Solid copy. Counter UAV running signals interference. Completing contracts earns you cash to buy gear and upgrades.
Ooh, another one.
RTB at this time.
Ooh, MX-9.
Copy, advanced UAV.
Be advised, the operator secured a weapons case. Locations are marked on your attack map.
What's that gun?
Say it!
Fuck!
Shot! What are you doing? That's a shot.
Advanced UAV is exiting the AO.
My fellow players.
Ultra 1, enemy operators have extracted a weapons case.
Wait. Someone's down?
How do you mean?
Who is that?
I don't
know that guy. Okay, I hear other players. Oh, he's getting revived. That is awesome. Well, gonna get killed. Yeah, it is another player trying to snipe. What are they doing? Solo, I don't want to get killed with anybody else, but the game's probably not. Kidding me? Oh, look, I unlocked the ride shield. Yeah. Star on Lucky McGee, actually. That's what I want. Give me like a 74 euro. That was annoying last time. Like, legitimately. No, I was not shooting at you. No, that does not count. Just no. No. Okay, I killed you now. Not engaging, and they don't need to engage the thing. Freaking GTA Online.
Yeah.
I thought you knew that. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you knew that. Oh, wait. You did? Oh. No, I do, but...
Exploring, looting, and securing intel will open access to missions and targets. Expect resistance from local forces and watch for other operators in the AO.
Wait, no. Don't alert your friends. I want to... No, don't kill me yet. I said don't kill me! Give me 5 minutes. Dumb AI. I'm not engaging with you. Care about me. Yeah, and blame truth. I play a game that I don't like for the hell of it. No, I do like it.
Better not get killed. First time I go in the game.
Mazra. Explore secure intel and loot to gain access to new missions. Enemy threat is high, so expect contact.
Kidding me! That's not fair! Is that fair, guys? It will. No, it should.
That run before was pretty good. Are you kidding me? That was bull.
I mean, they didn't. Come on.
I wish the AI would just shut up too. Freaking loud. One more time, and I don't have to spawn in the same area. Seriously, I don't have to keep spawning in the same area. I also don't want to, like, the new work. Like, why are they have to do a new DMG? I mean, seriously. I'm just mad that they keep spawning in the same damn area. I mean, dang it. I mean, stop. I don't need to keep spawning there. Okay? I don't need to. Okay? I don't have to keep spawning in the same area. I don't. I really don't. I really freaking don't. Okay? I mean, you should be able, and it's a random part, but you should also have choice. Okay, the next boat, right over here. I do this typical strategy where I go to those buildings over there. These buildings. I have a feeling the AI are going to be here and try and kill me. Be able to echo anything. Ooh, give me the 12. Yeah, I love when I hear other humans play. I just know it's gonna get the extra, and they're immediately gonna try to kill me. That's what they want to do. I mean, they probably have high level anyway. They just figure.
Ultra One, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open.
That's so weird. Why are they telling me that I got away? You got away, like, dude, I didn't even know. You didn't even know. Here. I'm
killed you yet. Or not. Why are you shooting at me? I said nothing. I said nothing to you, AI. You can kill me. What? No, I'm not talking to you. I'm commenting about the game. I thought I was allowed to.
Freaking annoying. I mean, I wasn't even saying anything. Like, I wasn't even around them. Well, I was. I understand how I can have a million good games. Immediately have bad games. Like, that really makes no sense. I mean, I wasn't even trying to. Can I just have a match where I can be chill and casual? Not have to be fast? I mean, that first game was BS. I was running away from the target. Just because I was running away from the target doesn't mean he had to kill me. Like that AI, they didn't even know. They should realize that they should text me and be like, you want to be killed? Okay. No? Alright, then. Damn, the demon.
Explore, secure intel, and loot to gain access to new missions. Enemy threat is high, so expect contact.
I have Taekwondo. Be quiet. Be up right there. I'm not going to be able to get a lot of kills there. Sniper. I'm sorry. I will cut this short. I'm done. I'll talk to you guys next week.